Good evening. I'm Pat Callahan. Police are asking for help locating a missing man in Auburn. Richard Dick Bastow of the Weaver Court Street area wandered off on foot. He suffers from Parkinson's disease and may still be in the general area. He was last seen wearing gray pants, a plaid-colored shirt, and glasses. If you have any information, you are asked to contact Auburn Police.